Hello there. In this video, I will show you how to sign out or log out Google account or Gmail account from all device using Android phone. By following this tutorial, you can remove your Google account or Gmail account from another device or any device. If you want to learn how to sign out or log out Google account on your Android phone without removing account, then watch this second method. So let's get started. First of all, go to the settings of your device. Scroll down and find out accounts and backup, or you can search accounts and backup inside the search options of your settings. Tap on manage accounts. Now select the account that you want to remove or sign out. Tap on the account. Tap on remove account. Tap remove account. That's it. This is how you can remove or sign out a Google account from your Android device. If you want to learn how to sign out a Google account or Gmail account on your Android phone without removing account, then follow the next method. Method number 2. Open the Gmail app. Tap on 3 dots. Scroll down and find out settings. Open it. Now select the account that you want to remove from all device or another device. For example, I am selecting this account. Tap on manage your Google account. Tap on security. Scroll down and tap on manage all devices. Now select your device that you want to remove or sign out your Google account or Gmail account. As example, I am selecting this one. Tap on sign out. Sign out once again. As you can see here, my Google account is signed out from that device. That's it. Thanks for watching.